walk out, and then they're on the street.
A West Fargo mom wants something to change before, she says, someone gets seriously hurt. She went to social media asking parents to teach their kids proper bus stop etiquette. This comes after she tells us she sees kids every day standing in the road while waiting for the bus, some of them nearly getting hit by a truck. We spoke with this mom who tells us she wants something to be done.
The kids have been waiting out in the street, approaching the bus before it comes to a complete stop. Today they crossed the street. There was a car coming.
Misty Gendron has a kindergartner, and since the school year began, she's fallen into the routine of walking her to the bus stop every morning. But during that walk, she's noticed something that has her downright worried.
They didn't stop to make sure that it was safe to cross the street before they crossed. Just some super unsafe behaviors.
That's kids spilling onto the road and not moving for oncoming cars. And as you can imagine, she's scared someone could end up getting seriously hurt. She's pointing the finger at other parents, saying they need to teach their kids to stay on the sidewalk.
My job as a parent to make sure that she knows what not to do when waiting for the bus or on the bus.
Watch for the flashing light. Don't pass that bus.
It's something West Fargo officer Dora Roll has seen firsthand. And that's why she tells us while it's on the drivers to be cautious around bus stops, it's also on the kids to stay out of the road and on high alert.
I get nervous that the kid might trip and fall into the street or just go too far into the street, and some drivers aren't paying as close attention in the morning as they should.
And same goes across the river in Moorhead. Mike Steffen with the Transportation Department at Moorhead Public Schools tells us the rules for riding the bus are the same as waiting at the bus stop.
No horseplay, stay off the street, stay out of the way of any vehicle, not just a school bus.
As for Gendron, she tells us she already knows these basic rules, and so does her daughter.
I did try educating them while I was waiting there, but I am not their mom. They're not going to listen to me.
But now she's hoping other parents will pass it along. Officials say one of the causes behind this issue is kids getting to the bus stop too early. Mike Steffen with Moorhead Public Schools Transportation Department tells us 5 minutes early is the best time to get there.